Thanks for the knowledge.
We're safe and sound.